Hello everyone. Today the art of crochet by Little Finger Channel. I will teach you how to make jasmine garlands. Like this. This is a sample for jasmine garland.
Art of crochet by Little Finger.
If it's meant to make jasmine garland is crochet needle size 1.5. 1.5 mm. Scissor for cutting yarn and yarn for make jasmine garland. Today I use 4-ply yellow for make sample to you because it is easy to see, but you can use any other color as you like, example white or pink. Let's go to do the first start. Looping the yarn in the circle and make chain 7 times. Make chain 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and slip stick at the first chain. You get a circle chain. Next step, make 3 chain and make single crochet into the circle. One, the first, แล้วก็ 3 chain. 1, 2, 3and single crochet into the circle. Make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3 and single crochet in the circle. 1 and 3 chain. 2, 3 single crochet into the circle. This finish the first row and you cut the end of start yarn. This I show the pattern to make jasmine flower. This the first is a 7 circle and 3 so in 3 chain circle. This you finish and we'll start to make the jasmine garland. Making the first jasmine flower, slip stick on the second digit chain and you must slip stick on the second chain and make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3 chain and make 2 half double crochet. The first half double crochet and second half double crochet. After finish the half double crochet, you make 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same chain. The first half double crochet, the second half double crochet, the third half double crochet. After finish the 3 of half double crochet, at the last half double crochet you must slip stick with the first half double crochet. This and you make 2 chain. 1 chain, 2 chain and slip stick In the gap below the base of jasmine flower. Slip stitch finish. You make 3 chain. 4 3 chain, 1 chain, 2 chain, 3 chain, 3 chain. And now I get the first jasmine flower for the garland jasmine. This the jasmine flower, the first. I will make the jasmine flower. I use slip stitch on the second chain, section chain on 3 chain. You must slip stitch on second chain. Slip stitch. And make 3 chain. 1 chain. 2 chain. 3 chain. And make 2 half double crochet in the same as you slip stitch. The first half double crochet. The second half double crochet in the same chain. After finish 2 half double crochet, you make 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same chain. The first half double crochet. The second half double crochet in the same chain. And the third half double crochet in the same. After finish, you make 3 half double crochet. You with slip stitch with the first half double crochet. Like this. And you make 2 chain. And slip stitch in the gap below the base. After you slip stitch in the gap below the base, you make 3 chain. 3 chain. Make 3 chain. 1 chain, 2 chain, 3 chain, and slip stitch on the chain number 2. 1, 2, and slip stitch this chain. Slip stitch and start to make jasmine flower. Make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and make 2 half double crochet in the same chain, 1 and 2, make 1 chain, and make 3 chain, 3 half double crochet in the same chain. 1, 2, and 3 half double crochet. After finish the half double crochet, you must slip stitch in the first half double crochet like this. And make 2 chain. Make 2 chain. And slip stitch in the gap below the base. Below the base. And make 3 chain. 1 chain, 2 chain, 3 chain. Slip stitch on the chain number 2, 1, 1 2 you must lipstick in chain number 2 and make 3 chain to start to make jasmine flower 2 half double crochet 1 half double crochet 2 half double crochet and 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same chain 1 2 and 3 half double crochet After finish make 3 half double crochet, you slip stitch the last half double crochet with the first half double crochet like this. And make 2 chain. Slip stitch in the gap below the base. Like this, slip stitch, slip stitch, and make 3 chain 1, 2, 3. This I finish the first row for start garland jasmine. This the first, for example, I make 4 jasmine like this. 1, 2. Now I start the next row. You have 3 chain part on the first jasmine garland and slip stitch on the chain number 2. 1 and 2. You must slip stitch on the chain number 2 only. You must stitch slip at chain number 2 only. Start to make jasmine flower. Make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. And make 2 half double crochet in the same chain. 1 and 2 half double crochet in the same chain and make 1 chain and make 2 half double crochet in the same chain 2nd half double crochet in the same chain 3rd half double crochet in the same chain After finish the 3 half double crochet in the same chain you must slip stitch on the first half double crochet like this and you make 2 chain and slip stitch into the gap below the gap below the base and make 3 chain 1, 2, 3 You must part the flower jasmine and slip stitch on the chain number 2, 1 and 2. And you slip stitch on chain number 2. Slip stitch. Start to make jasmine flower. You make 3 chain 1 2 3 and make 2 half double crochet in the same chain. 1 half double crochet in the same chain. 2 After finish 2 half crochet you make 1 chain. 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same chain. The first half double crochet in the same chain. The second half double crochet. The third half double crochet in the same chain. After finish, you make three half double crochet. You must slip stitch with the first half double crochet like this. And make 2 chain. 1 chain, 2 chain. And slip stitch in the gap below the base. And make 4. Oh no. And make 3 chain. And make 3 chain, 1 chain, 2 chain, 3 chain. Put on the jasmine garland and slip stitch on the chain number 2. Slip stitch and make 3 chain to start. Make jasmine garland 3 chain and make 2 half double crochet in the same chain. 1 and 2 half double crochet and finish and make 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same chain on the base. 1 and 2 and 3 half double crochet. After finish the 3 half double crochet, you must slip stitch with the first half double crochet like this. Slip stitch like this and make 2 chain. 1 chain, 2 chain. And slip stitch with the gap below the jasmine garland like this and make 3 chain. Did the finish jasmine flower to row. As we start for jasmine flower in the first row. Row number 2, you have 3 jasmine flower. Again, if you start the first row, you start 4 jasmine flower. In the row number 2, you must have 3 jasmine flower. And after finish, you make garland jasmine, you will make 7 rows of the jasmine flower. Now I will start row number 3. This you must lipstick on the chain number 2. Slip stick now and make 3 chain for start the jasmine flower. 3 chain and 2 half double crochet in the same chain base. 1 and 2 half double crochet and 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same chain on base. 1 and 2 and 3. After finish of 3 half double crochet, you slip stick with the first half double crochet like this and make 2 chain and slip stick in the gap below, the gap below like this and make 3 chain. 3 chain we make is the base for the make jasmine garland and slip stick on the chain number 2 and make 3 chain for start to make jasmine flower. 3 chain and 2 half double crochet in the same base. 1 and 2 half double crochet in the same base. Make 1 chain and make 3 half double crochet in the same base. 1 and 2 and 3 finish 3 half double crochet, you must slip stick with the first half double crochet like this and make 2 chain, 1 2, and slip stick into the gap as below like this. And you make 3 chain. Push like this and you make next jasmine flower on the chain number 2. Next. Keep doing this unit as you want less about normal garland flower. I will make about 11 or 12 inch. This sample is long 11 inch. Today I would like to finish how to make jasmine garland. Please don't forget subscribe and follow my channel so you don't miss the video from Art of Crochet by Little Finger. Today, bye bye.